Nation Game Day Arkansas alumni snout out.
Snout out segment. First of all, congratulations. Yes. Randy Cox Jackson's in
yes.
the house.
Yes.
Married. How's the marriage life going?
Fantastic. Yeah. Very busy. Ready for a great football season.
Yeah.
Yeah. We'll discuss when you're going to get married and how that's working out for you.
You see my honey poo's right behind
you. Yeah. I know. See,
we'll try to get
you opened that up. You got to be careful.
2 years running. You know what I mean? Yeah.
Nice.
Holla at your boy. All right. Let's get back to Razorback football and alumni. We got a lot of cool things to talk about. First, talking about these cool tailgates.
That's right. Right. You know, you've been here for our Hogwell tailgates. The Alumni Association hosts Hogwell tailgates for every home football game. We open 2.5 hours prior to game time, and we close our doors about 30 minutes before, so you have time to get into that stadium and cheer on the Hogs and watch that run through the A and the kick.
Oh, man, run through that gate, running through the A. There's nothing better, and it's just talk about the alumni role in general, to just be a part of it. If you went to school here, take advantage of it, yes?
That's right. Being a part of the Alumni Association is a great way just to stay engaged with the University of Arkansas and your Alumni Association. We always cheer on the Razorbacks. We often travel for games as well. Coming up next week, we have the Ole Miss game.
Oh, we got the caravan, yeah.
That's right. And our chapter in Memphis, Mid-South chapter, as well as the Razorback Club in Memphis, are holding an event the night before at the Rail Garden. You can come in and hang out with some of them. And then the next day, we're going to travel in a little bit of a bus caravan. They're calling it a party bus, but I think that's on the DL.
Yeah, it's a party.
You know, a little bit, but $40 a person if you'd like to take part.
Yeah, and tell people who are listening to that, be like, what? $40? Party bus down in Ole Miss? Sounds like a great time. How can they get involved if they've never been involved?
Well, you can go to ArkansasAlumni.org and find information about it, or give us a call here at the Arkansas Alumni Association, our alumni house.
Yeah, I'm assuming when that happens, you're going to bring up this word called membership.
That's right.
Tell us about that.
That's right. Well, I'd really like to talk about something special we're doing with our tailgates this year, which is our Life Member Lounge. Mm-hmm. So you can be an annual member. It's $55. Or a Life Member is $1,000 one time.
Call it a day.
And you're a member forever. And with that, this year, we're offering a Life Member Lounge. Here is a special convenience at the alumni house. So you can come into our tailgates, and you can pre-register for a meal. But our Life Members get a little bit of a special bonus on our north or our west patio, and they can come in some special seating. Through the year, we'll be doing some different things with that, maybe even a little specialty cocktail to get the season kicked off.
Look at this, I'm all about it. So you're going to be partying Ole Miss. You come sign up for your membership.
You're coming in, right?
Are you kidding me? Yeah, especially until the perks too. Sometimes it gets hot out here. It's air conditioned.
Air conditioned.
Yeah, feels good.
Restrooms, good things to have when we're out here before a 3 o'clock game. And it is warming up out here.
Yeah,
it started a little chilly this morning. I'm not a weatherman, but you know, now maybe you can do a better job on that prediction. Okay, so last time I visited with you, you asked me a prediction on a game, and
I remember.
Don't predict. This time I'm turning it on you. What's our prediction?
Prediction for today's game.
For today's game.
Yeah, the Razorbacks win.
Okay.
And I think it's going to be by over 21 points. I'm going to wait to the end of the show to give my actual prediction. What about you?
I'm liking that. No, I'm going to go with more like a little closer to 31 points.
Dang. It's going to be a big day for the Razorbacks. One quick thing, guys. We got about one more minute. Hunter Yurachek was talking about the updates. It's Wi-Fi, augmented reality, so many cool things going on. It's just going with the times. And for people at home that want to know more, there's an app you can get as well, right?
That's right. Now, there's an alumni app that'll keep you up to date on everything. If we have one for athletics, that's a new one they're working on, I think, as well. But you can definitely download the Arkansas Alumni Association app and find out. Also, get your member card on the Alumni Association app. That'll help you get discounts and perks all throughout Fayetteville while you're here traveling for the game, as well as when you go other places, and also for the perks when you come up here to visit us at the Life Member Lounge.
I love it. Hey, thank you so much. It's been a blast.
My pleasure.
Ready to have a fun to start off 2019 with a bang.
That's right.
And we'll be catching up with you all season long, and after the show I'll see you inside, get a little bit of that air conditioning.
Sounds good.
All right, guys, we're about to go to break. When we come back, still a lot of cool things happening here at Razorback Stadium. We're going to check in and see about this new hog walk or hog park, something like that.
Yeah,
I heard it's pretty cool. We're going to have more on that after the break.